have some of this adaptability that went with that. I noticed my parents acting differently with, depending on whether they were just with their own in-group, which was other Zoroastrian or Parsi families, which did form their closer group of friends, or whether we were at a Rotary meeting where it was a much more diverse group, or whether my dad was at work, or whether my mom was at a well-aid clinic doing some volunteer work. So I think that that's something that, that's influenced me. I think a curiosity to learn is another value that I have gotten more from my family than my culture. But I think that that's definitely there. The respect for elders, I think, is a cultural value that that definitely impacts me even now. And I think helps me. I don't know if you feel nurtured, baby. I do like people.